It's just as you remember it, darling. So you can destroy it and burden yourself of the past.
compared to what yours is. I'll just let it ride out all those secrets and rotten bits till they can put in something better.
Listen to the voices on the radio and doesn't listen to Mother.
You get the proof.
When babies are bad, Mother gets disappointed. Try to grow up before their time.
Your purpose. It's who the world collected public records. Destroy it. Free yourself. Out cleared and ready. Everything perfectly under control, kept tidy for somebody with just your dysfunctions. We're returning you to the sleep room now. A place you can reflect on what you've learned. This is exciting. What a gift. What an opportunity. Please, explore the sleep room. This is your neighborhood. I will be with you to offer guidance and advice. I'm always with you.
No one but you can say what you deserve.
Step into the shuttle. The trial is ready.
Going it! investigation! pray for the roaches. Run! That's what you need to do!
Make a char stick. You gotta get creative.
Just get me out of here. Please. You know you can't trust me. Are you following the TV screens? Oh God, this is a fucking nightmare.
Operate! You had time to go.
Must follow our mandates. Children will learn obedience. Shape them young, and they're ours for life. Teach the children. Give them first communion, and we will let you out.
Some angel dust, so we're ready to seize the day! I'm going to kill them, Daddy!
Faith will never remember a deal that the good people made with Jesus before the bad people murdered him. It's not crackers and juice. It's the King of the Jews. So Jesus taught his friends a magic trick. He could take crackers and juice and turn them into his flesh and blood. And because of the magic trick of communion, you know if you're one of the good ones.
Time for morning lessons. Please report to your homeroom class for a reading from 1 Corinthians.
Oh, never mind that, children. We're going to watch some fun movies.
Joe.
Out there, fucking your pipes.
It's time for Mass. Please report to the chapel for a reading in our afternoon prayers.
Silly goddamn rat! This is a miracle!
Yes.
bastard!
The fuck is that?
Sarah, not a stick.
Bless your heart. Let's make you better. You're so brave. Do you need some help, dear?
shuttle is ready to take you to the trial.
Adult. The youth will not obey our orders and must be corrected. There are children murdering adults in the root canal. Punish the children, and we will let you out.
on that?
Thank you.
just one, but you need three more to ride.
Thank you.
Two tickets. Only two more to get inside.
Daddy, and for a mouth, you need a face. Look at that pretty face.
Oh, who invited Lyra to my daughter's mama?
Oh, everybody's invited in, Dr. Daddy. It's a place so wonderful, nobody ever thought to leave.
Thank you.
A cat!
Thank you. need your help.
Justice. You are loyal. We cannot allow the tyranny of facts and impartial reason to condemn the people who protect and guide you. The past is changeable. The future is set. sabotage the court, kill the judge, and we will let you out.
Make it go away. All of it. They can't hurt you. They can't. You're gonna pay for what you did to me. Come back. Don't let them think you can hurt me.
can't see it.
fucking beautiful. Don't make it sense for a fella to chase a dying animal. You go on and bleed out, honey.
No. can't. I just...
you do this! Don't you fucking dare!
Bargain. I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah.
are the revelator. What you build exposes the perversion latent in every heart. We cannot allow hidden messages and innuendo to corrupt our children. Expose, humiliate, and destroy the deviant, and we will let you out.
We can help each other. Isn't that what this place is all about? Getting better together? You don't have to kill me.
Thank you.
What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah.
Daddy?
Ronald.
You hurt!
Thank you.
daddy!
I hope you can handle it.
On the other side of this door is sovereignty, power, tomorrow's history.
Finished. Okay, hold on. I gotta read this to you. Congratulations. You have completed enough therapy for release into the world. If you can pass a final trial alone, you will earn your freedom. This will cost you your identity, but you will be allowed to keep your achievements. If you agree to these terms, simply walk through the door. I'm hoping that made sense to you. I mean, I'm kind of lost. Don't take any strange calls.
Trials are inside you now. If you can survive one final test, you can leave this place. This is the hostile womb from which you must claw your way to freedom, to power, to history. You will be a perfect weapon, the most innocent child ever born. You're the future.
Thank you.
fine.
All right.
God, these things. You can't hide. You sure can't hide from the man with the X-ray eyes.
No.
Spider. 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 Spider.
I. Bam. Bam. Mm-hmm.